The COVID-19 pandemic triggered the worst wave of unemployment in the United States in almost 20 years in April. Over 20 million private sector jobs were lost last month alone in the United States. Now, this is according to American Management Services Company automatic data processing on Wednesday local time. Service sectors, including business and financial, leisure and hospitality, shed more than 16 million jobs. April's job figures, set to be released by the U.S. Labor Department this coming Friday, are expected to be worse, with the jobless rate forecast to be around 15%.